kain ko yan sa babaw.
Wow. On your right-hand side, you can again see that old, retired 1901 steel railway bridge. Now, this bridge is built entirely in the winter of 1900-1901. Of course, conditions were brutal up here. You had about a couple hours of usable daylight, temperatures sometimes worse than 40 below zero before wind chill, and the wind howled through the valley side. Come on, let's do it. The time is now.
Canada, folks, so everybody has to be nicer now.